Hello dear students, let us come back to our English class. How are you all? I hope you all are keeping well, and I believe that you might have completed the question answers and dictation words in your copy. Rest of the exercises we shall do it later. So today let us begin the new chapter, chapter 4, healthy eating habits. The name of the chapter is healthy eating habits. So, do you have any idea of healthy eating habits? Yeah, let us see what is the healthy eating habits. Let's start. There is a proverb in English which says, health is wealth. When you have health, you have everything. When you have health, you are able to work. When you are able to work, you are able to earn wealth. Ill health brings sorrow and unhappiness. Therefore, we should try to maintain good health. One of the ways to achieve good health is by having healthy eating habits. Have you heard this proverb? Health is wealth. Okay. What is a proverb? In Hindi, we say kahavat. Proverb means a short state or stating a general truth or a piece of advice. When you are having health, you have everything and you are able to do anything according to your desire, and also to you will be able to earn wealth. If you are not well, feeling sick or tired, then you will be sad or unhappy. So what we have to do? Yeah, we have to maintain good health. Maintain means you have to keep up the good health. So, dear children, if you have got good eating habits, then you can achieve or attain good health. Second paragraph. Some children in a hurry to have their food do not even wash their hands before meals. Even if they do wash, they wash them carelessly. Nothing can be more dangerous. Eating with unwashed hands is the same as putting germs straight into our mouth. Remember, germs are the agents of most of the diseases. Therefore, before we take our food, we should be careful to wash our hands well, rubbing one hand against the other in clean water. What some of the children do, that they just rush and come from playground or from after movie here and there, they just come and eat their food without washing hands. Unwashed means without washing hands. Some of them wash but not in a proper way. Some children wash but not in a proper way they wash. This is very dangerous. Dangerous means it's very harmful. Why? Because when you eat with unwashed hands, all the germs will go straight into our mouth. So, viruses and bacteria are the causes of the diseases or the different types of sickness. So, when these germs go inside, then we feel sick and we feel tiredness and we feel unhappy. So, whenever we eat, we should wash our hands and we must eat it properly. We are all aware about it now, and we all know that nowadays we are suffering from coronavirus or COVID-19. So as all are aware about it, danger, we should follow the instructions of the health department, and also we should be neat and clean in all the time, in even the house and whatever we do. So before also we take food, we should always wash our hands well in clean water. It's also advisable not to keep long nails on the hands, as dirt may gather under them. Dirt is the root of all germs. Hence, people with long nails especially must be careful more than others to wash their hands with soap. Some children's nails are always dirty. When they eat with such hands, germs get into their food and enter their bodies. So what you have to do, you should not keep long nails, because when you keep long nails, the germs gather under them, and when you eat with unwashed hands, it may go inside our stomach. So always wash our hands with soap and should not keep long nails. Some people, particularly children, have the habit of eating all the time. They always have something or the other in their mouths. Some children eat several times a day. Normally, people take food in the morning, afternoon, evening, and at night. They take breakfast, lunch, evening tea, and dinner. There are some children who are eating all the time, like biscuits, chips, etc. They should have always something to eat. Normally, the people take food in three times, like morning, breakfast, lunch in the afternoon, and dinner, and some of them take evening tea and all. So, we should take food in a fixed time. Eating between meals may result in loss of appetite, indigestion, tiredness, and laziness. People forget that the stomach is like a machine which needs rest like any other machine. Therefore, doctors advise us to eat at fixed times, which should not be more than 4 or 5 times with a sufficient gap after each meal. Taking food hour after hour will result in ill health. If we eat for several times, what would happen? We lose our appetite. Appetite means hungry, indigestion, no proper digestion, tiredness, and laziness. What all things we feel? We feel indigestion, tiredness, laziness. So our stomach is also a machine, and it needs rest. But people forget about it and will be continuously eating. So the doctors advise that to eat in fixed times, which will have sufficient means enough gap after every meal. There should be a gap after every meal to have rest for our stomach. If you take food for many times, you fall sick. If you take for continuously, our stomach may not work in a proper way and we feel sick. So today we will wind up here. Just read and understand it. If you did not understand, again and again, you just listen the videos and read the chapter 4 5 times. We'll meet tomorrow.